help me understand. What's too good of a man to wife you up, and he's nice enough to hold your hand. Price your love like ice can rub you. Romance is hard to come by. This kind of guy's in demand. By women such as you, we crushed a few. Looking for something real, not another substitute. Know how to cook a meal, yeah, the brother is the truth. But you rather play the field. What's the use of striving to be Prince Charming if you're not for keeps? Caution, he needs warning. He knows how to treat you, but things went wrong when he kissed you on your cheek instead of coming in. For doors he will reach and know how to spend the evening on the weekend. A lot of men, movie in the jacuzzi, not the den. Who is he to do things for me? What she hollering? And he's sweet, but he don't drive a Benz. Never cheat, he's 9 out of 10. Clean crease and he don't ride the fence. Good credit, yeah, I get it, she don't have a lot of sense. Digging in your pocket, pulling out the lint. Waiting on the bus, standing by the bench. Loose screw, need a nut, but without a wrench. Misery and company won't fix your confidence.
He's a nice guy, there's sharks in the water, here's a lifeline. You cannot afford to waste a lifetime chasing after who don't want a nice guy. Listen, Mr. Nice Guy, there's sharks in the water, here's a lifeline. You cannot afford to waste a lifetime chasing after who don't want a nice guy.
Help me understand how he's just too nice. Would you rather happily after or the next 2 nights? He don't call you and argue the facts of life. You repel what fails and attract what you like. You basically put your back to the knife. What if he just smashes for bragging rights? Hashtag you like the leftovers, half bag of rice. And flip, that's a gymnastic twice. Because your ex was the best you ever had. My advice to Mr. Nice Guy, nice try, but this might get your attention indeed. If he sells weed and he calls you a not a thot, but a second, treat you like whatever and ignore your needs. Post a pic of his side chick on IG. You both supposed to kick Tai Chi. Fix a pot of grits, throw a fit, not me. Wanna be a bad girl, I wish you Godspeed. The moral of the story, you can see the plot's deep. Mr. Nice Guy, don't let her rock you to sleep.
Mr. Nice Guy, there's sharks in the water, here's a lifeline. You cannot afford to waste a lifetime chasing after who don't want a nice guy. Listen, Mr. Nice Guy, there's sharks in the water, here's a lifeline. You cannot afford to waste a lifetime chasing after who don't want a nice guy.